No.
Maybe later I'll try that. I have a Exceed RC 116 CL buggy. First car, it's a piece of crap. I just do crazy things. I'm gonna jump over my cat. I'll show you the ramp that I went off of from my bed. I might get the Exceed RC brushless motor because it only costs $50.
Why is it making that
noise? Why do you tape it on the back? Because you'll obviously land head first. So we'll go.
It's not turning. It is that's just because it's on the foam. Foam is hard to turn on.